We don't want to just be expending all this energy. We want to be smooth and efficient. And it's the same principles as what I taught in running. It's work with the forces of nature, not against them. It's use your body weight as your power source, not your muscles to drag your ass through the water. Okay? And how do most people travel through the water? Like this. Head up here, body down here, legs like this, arms all over the place. Okay? That is a lot of frontal resistance that you've got to push through. This is a lot of water you have to drag with you. Okay? Gravity is pushing down. So anything you lift out above the water, gravity pushes down on. What force do you have in the water that's helpful to you? Buoyancy. Buoyancy pushes that way, pushes up. So gravity pushes down, buoyancy pushes up. Which is a stronger force? Gravity. A lot more. Jump off a building, bam, you hit the ground pretty hard. Jump in a deep pool, float up kind of slow. Okay? The rates are different. You get paid back a lot faster on gravity than on buoyancy. Buoyancy is a bit of a delayed reaction. And we're not used to that environment so much. And we're also not used to being horizontal. We're much more comfortable being vertical. Okay? Then there's the whole breathing issue in the water.